This is the small town of Millbrook, Alabama, where I lived for a year. While living in this town, the Ku Klux Klan told me that I had to be a white person to live in the neighborhood where I lived, and I had to show them with DNA ancestry that I was white. Try that in a big town.